I'm just making sure it's not on. But we're gonna do a vlog. Somewhat a vlog. It's gonna be a short one, but at least I'm doing it. So, hair by me, face by me, outfit, kind of cute. I'm not gonna return it. Which I kind of get. I wish I knew about the time when I got my nails done. Oh my god, I'm getting Starbucks. So I need my phone to get Starbucks. Yo, it tried to embarrass me in front of my people. Like, don't do that. Hot as fuck. You know what I mean? I was telling me not to enter that way. So. We're gonna have to go this way and we're gonna turn around because I needed some coffee because I was tired. Now I'm just trying to get back. The hair, makeup by me, outfit put together by me, everything by Kasia because everything is all about me. I'm just playing. So we're gonna go this way because probably like, why you even got your seatbelt? Because we still in the parking lot. We all the way at Elk Grove. And oh, this is my shit. We're just gonna go down one more. I need some coffee. I usually don't drink coffee. Think that I'm older now, and I know I'm not going to be short. And this is the only thing, the mocha, I couldn't really stand. I can't really taste the cookie crumb, the crumble cookie, and I paid 50 cents an hour. I need my money back, bitch. Starbucks and Elk Grove, I need my money back. So, the thing was to start at 11:30, but you know what? It's a blessing that I've kind of already figured out the kids. I'm back where I started because I should have went this way. I got everything situated, so it worked out. And he said he only needs more time, so we definitely gonna film this shit. Like, I just don't know how I'm gonna do this. Like, I don't know if I'm just gonna put out a whole vlog or what. But I'm going to time out now. I'll see you guys in a jiffy. Cause I gotta figure out where the fuck I'm going now. But I'm not in Elk Grove.
Traffic every 10 minutes, mornings and afternoons on KFBK News Radio, 93.1 FM, 1530 AM.
So, well, I got a little time on my hands. Got flowers. And then I got these from Costco. And that big ass bear is $299. I don't know why it didn't round that shit up to 300. Don't put 299.99. I hate that shit. Oh, actually, let's put these up here. Get a squish. And then I got this bad boy. He's pretty big. Like, how much I know how much I pay for that. Look, see, he got me in a photo with me. All right, baby, it's this Teddy, pun intended, Teddy, because Teddy, Ted Roosevelt, Teddy Roosevelt. And I usually bring my other bag, but this one was damn near fucking ready. And it had my comb, so. I'm just happy that I brought at least one fancy lip gloss, because I left all of them there. And this one's fine. So I would show you guys the location, but it's giving, stay tuned. That's what it's giving. But yeah, I think it's gonna be a quick one, you know. Honestly, I don't know why shoots be shooting longer. Like, you would think you need an hour, maybe two. It depends what you're doing, because if you're doing makeup and hair, yeah, the shoe's gonna run long, but the shoe itself be quick as fuck. Especially when you run out of ideas. Not even run out of ideas. I'm not gonna run out of ideas, that's for sure. I don't run out of ideas. That's one thing, baby, don't do. Ooh. Go ahead and edit that out. One thing I don't do is worry about time. Glad I got everything situated though. You're probably like, why'd you do that? And you gotta take a sip, cause I don't want my lips to be lush. This is why I don't wear white. White does not last long with me. It does not last long. But at least my vision is here. Like, at least I'm on time. Well, like I said, because I was getting a little sad, like, you know, okay, to check it up to the game, like Teddy always says, because I sure was sad. Like, my nails, they could have been white, but fucking my toes are white. I just don't like my hands and toes white. I don't know how you guys could do it, but I can't. You know, I for sure should have brought a little song chill. But it's good. I got something at home kind of ready for me to roll for another one. Just today's gonna be a good day, because I'm telling you, these last 30 days, first the toilet, the water heater, and then my car, I got it fixed. So we're good. But shit, it's actually pretty nice. Look, it's like pouring out rain. Let me show y'all real quick. You know, good. It's a vibe. So don't look at the time. I was supposed to start at 11:30, but it's a 12:25. I'm very understanding. Like, I used to be that person, be like, what? No, but when you have great communication, time does not matter. Okay, time does not matter. Because at the end of the day, as long as you don't rush me, as long as we actually do what we gotta do, then we good. I hate people that be doing that book, you know? No, I literally you need to separate your shit, or like, don't have nothing going on to like wait, or I don't fucking know. Like, but the one thing I hate is someone rushing my appointment, rushing my time, or you know, or having no communication. That's all it is. Other than we good, you know, I'm fucking with it. You know, we good, you know. Oh shoot, does he know I'm here? Hold on, be back. Oh, I'm parking parallel now. So I'm not gonna lie, I was gonna go left, and in my first left, I went left and then right. Like, girl. Oh my god, I had tissue here the whole time. Oh, and he's here. What's up, guys? So I had to close this vlog out at home. Like, your girl was, oh, but like, don't look at the closet. Like, your girl was, I was putting in work. Like, work. Like, I don't know how, but we got it together. And I'm really satisfied. I'm not going to lie. The moral of this vlog, because like I said, I was supposed to vlog the whole thing, but I feel like the most important part about this thing is that I did everything myself. The concept, with the help of Steven, he did fantastic. What I mean, I felt like he understood me. He understood me. Because, baby, I was a workout. I'm telling you right now, it's a workout. So, but it's a wrap. I got home. Bet I said it was worth driving 50 minutes. I felt like it was kind of just the confidence that I needed. Like, I think that was the purpose of me getting back into the game, is that this is the confidence that I needed, and we need to get back to me. Because, baby, I should be famous by now, and I had to slow down because I had to go back to college. But besides that, I did it. It was fun. Stay tuned. There'll be more vlogs. And I think I'm getting used to this whole talking thing, but I'm home. That rain was atrocious. That Starbucks was, I don't drink coffee, but that coffee was for it. He was such a gentleman. He was a vibe. I had a great time. Like, so shout out to Steven. If you want to bay, go with Steven. I'll put his information below. I'll put it somewhere. Up here, down here, right here, period. And that'll be that.